Joe Mala.
Frankie.
Joe's a little bit more.
Suck a dick.
You can't smoke on the bus, please. Thank you.
Why not?
Because we only smoke marijuana on this bus, and
hey, Frank,
that is rule.
You fucking stoned still?
Why? Why you got a joint?
No.
Short, you get that situated fast, my buddy?
Yeah, cheers, buddy.
Excuse me.
This is your best.
All right, there ain't no money for both.
No, I'm more wired than I am stoned.
Oh, really?
So in about eight smacks before on stage.
Oh, get the fuck out of my way.
You gotta get fueled. You gotta get fueled for the gig.
Come on.
What are you doing there, Frank?
Yeah. Oh,
nah, I never do it.
What up, man?
How's
it going, bro? Good, man.
It's going. Yeah, Bud Light, cold.
Yeah.
Cold air on the bus. It's working.
Oh, yeah.
Good.
I would as well.
Broken hopes in the house.
Broken hopes in the house.
Big fries in the house.
So you're gonna show us your like
big shirts in the house. Crazy Jay should be in the house.
Jeremy, you show us your bus.
What's that?
The stench of fresh on the bus.
Yeah.
It's always a refreshing smell. You think about it. I'll eat everything.
Counting out how much you get
on. Oh, sorry.
I'm just kidding.
Hey, can I sneak past you guys for a second?
No.
Oh, really?
No.
Then I guess you may find a milky substance on your back.
Covered mayonnaise.
Hey, Frank, you used to strike me as being like, like a gangster, you know, like gangbanger.
Gangbanger.
First time I met you, you had a goddamn flannel shirt with one button up here open. You know, I thought,
I'm a Miami boy.
Low profile.
You still got that truck?
It's the low profile.
Yeah, you told me
now it's broken down. It's broken down now.
Oh, really? Yeah. So you had
it's at Big Daddy's house on fucking blocks.
Oh, yeah.
Sitting at Big Daddy's house on blocks.
Yeah, you had problems with speed bumps and shit.
Not Big Al, though, with that Ford. Only speed bump it's got is a fucking Volkswagen in front of it.
You guys have great sleeping quarters.
Well, why are you saying me, man? I sleep in the back of a Renault Lion.
I was pretty tame, man.
He was making fun of me because I'm not wearing shoes.
Oh, is that back of a Renault Lion?
Gets home.
No, I'm just really embarrassed.
Hold up your feet and show them.
No, they're black.
Bigfoot.
They're not really that bad.
See, okay, my second toe is longer because I'm very intelligent.
You were intelligent. Hey, whoa.
Frank. Can you get your tat?
Which one? The one on my butthole?
Please!
The one that says I'm a fag? The one that says I'm a fag. Come on inside.
What does it say, welcome?
Yeah.
Wagon.
The meat wagon. That's all you get, Jeremy. After that, it's a buck a minute.
Where'd you get your tattoo at? I'm sorry, I just have no idea.
Miami. World.
Miami?
World.
Miami? By who?
Gene.
Don't know.
What about, I thought it was Fort Lauderdale.
Miami, Fort Lauderdale, Florida, America.
Miami, it's actually called Hallandale.
North America.
It's actually called Hallandale, but it's in between Fort Lauderdale and Miami. And
okay. Actually, if you want to get real technical,
if I said Hallandale, okay. You'd think that was in fucking Jacksonville.
You could even get more technical and say Deerfield.
Oh, then.
Whoa. Deerfield's in Illinois, man.
Deerfield's in Florida. If you're ever in Deerfield, then you can pull over by the police.
Not busy enough.
I was saying, ain't busy yet, man.
What was your name again?
Dave.
Hello, Dave.
All
right.
Aaron.
This is Lisa. Yeah.
Nice spell to go in there.
That's very nice. Sure. Why not? How much are you gonna pay me?
$1.
I went off.
Okay.
Oh, you're
it's
cool.
A deal.
I went off for drinking.
Fucking around. The boy's fucking around. He's playing some games.
Who are you? I don't know.
Lamont's playing tricks on me.
Fred?
Did the show in Salt Lake City one time. And it was really cold. I had this really baggy sweater I wore when I was outside. And I was doing t-shirts for fuckery. I think it was DRI. And I was like tour manager, man, doing the shirts. And I told this girl my name was Dave when I was selling shirts. And then a little later, I saw her again, like on the bus, but I didn't have the sweatshirt on. I told her my name was Doug. I said, my brother is selling t-shirts.
I did the same thing, man.
I had this chick going for like 3 hours. Every time I ran into her, I'd take the name of whoever. If I wore the sweater, I was Dave. If I didn't, I was Doug. After the show, we're at this party at this house, right? And I was pulling off the same thing in the house. In different, you know, like in the kitchen, I'm Dave, and the other one's Doug. And finally, everybody's leaving this party, got thrown out because there was like a little baby next door. Everyone had to leave to keep it quiet. And you're in Salt Lake City, so people do that.
I'm a Hare Krishna.
And this chick walks up to me and she goes, "You've been fucking with me." And I was like, "You must be talking about my brother." "No, your name is whatever." And I was like, "Yeah,
your name's
and your name's
Dave.
Also." And I was like, "Oh, you're a quick one, aren't you?" That was great. Took her like, oh man, I was like 4 or 5 hours of this. Like every 15, 20 minutes.
I'll come be a friend, peoples.
No smoking on the bus.
Really? Oh, Jesus, throw it out. You can have it out.
Why is there no smoking on the bus?
Because we hate smoking.
Because bus don't fucking match.
Because I paid $300 a day to have a smoke
machine. This is a nice fucking bus, man. You guys got hooked up.
See, nobody in the band.
I did the same thing he did.
When are we going to sell as many houses as you guys? It's like, where's John? Yeah, I know. I can't wait. Yeah, well, we're going to have to kick Monty in the neck, maybe, or someone over there.
Doug Peehole.
That's basically what he is.
Grab him by his bollocks.
By his balls.
Is there like forks and knives around this place?
So we go on next?
I don't know. I haven't figured it out yet. How am I
supposed to have my Jif?
Who's after Cannibal Corpse? Us?
Jif. What?
Okay.
Oh. Gotta be some kind of utensil.
Yeah, you guys are next.
I'm getting nervous now.
They're almost.
Oh, please.
Oh, Frank.
Like, you've been on 10 trillion stages. I'm getting nervous now.
I'm nervous now.
Yeah, right.
I drank 3 beers.
He's wet himself.
Dude, I drank fucking stupid amounts of alcohol before I got on the stage.
You seem like a nice person anyway.
What do you do?
Wait
on what? Wait on
Trez?
We're in a band. We wait on me, too.
They're going to wait on you, man. We're all fucking outside. We wait until they wait on you.
Damn.
What was that about money again?
Fucking hell.
I've been mind.
Fucking hell.
Where's Big Shirt?
Big Shirt, he's probably behind the fucking board.
Fucking hell.
Music in there. Yeah,
I know
we play so much music we don't listen to.
Nothing like a
PDJ. Down with the 9 inch nails, huh?
Yeah, so
they're gonna fucking shred all life. Wait until I go on.
Shred all life.
Shred.
We're gonna shred all life.
It's been 10 days.
It's been 10 days.
10 days in a bottle.
In a bottle of wine.
Oh, shit.
2 days in a bottle full of hay.
And a quarter ounce of marijuana.
A quarter ounce of the Melly Mel.
Sorry, man, we crushed a half a Z in fucking 2 days.
Jim Frankie.
I smoked a quarter ounce in fucking 7 days.
Seven days?
Pretty
made it last.
Yeah, that's really good.
That's crazy.
A quarter pound in 7 days.
Dude, we killed a half a Z in 2 days.
Did you like that? I'm just kidding.
I didn't expect that. Well, yeah, with a quarter ounce over a week. Hell yeah, man.
Do what?
Fuck that, dude. We came out with a bag like this.
We went through, what, a quarter ounce, dude? And it's now fucking 2 hours?
I couldn't even get
then we had a play.
Little scranule bud in the corner. So now where's the hot spots down in Florida these days, fellas?
Same place, man. Yeah.
Beach.
It's hot.
Yeah.
Dude, yeah. Outside.
What's the name of that club? 911.
Oh, I made a couple of what I'll do next time.
Old new place, reopened, changed name.
Yeah, I took that down those years.
No, it wasn't even open then.
One of those plastic cups.
Just go to that fucking twisted bar in Spain called Massacre. It's like a fucking death metal bar, and they have like everybody's CD and shit. It's like, it's not like Mons, you know, like Mons has like the fucking CD and all that shit, man.
The bush in the face.
Well, that's their deal.
Oh, it's their deal?
No, it's not like that. It's just a normal bar with like pool tables and shit. And they have them just play death metal through like the whole day. So it's like you walk in there, man, and it's like they have your CD and it's like thrown in fucking everybody plays pool. All like little death metal kids in there with fucking Massacre shirts and shit.
They don't do shows either?
No. It's just a little bar, man.
Oh, it's a little one.
Yeah.
That's cool. Are you
guys sure? Like, here he got recruited by, like, fucking Hector and Pacho, and they decided to fucking take
it
over.
Is it from his button move to tight?
They were like, yeah, let's go.
Is he?
And a bad girl trying to pack it, bro. It smells like you.
No, I dared her.
Whoa.
She dared me to touch it.
Uh-oh.
Okay, well, I dare these guys to take your shirt off.
Uh-oh.
He's like, hey.
Dude, we're getting crazy.
Chuffed. Very chuffed.
Ooh.
Where's the shirt?
Where's the shirt?
It's inside.
Where's the shit?
Big shit.
Gonna show him.
He's frowning on that board hard, dude.
Is he? He's got to see a nice pair of American tits.
Yeah, man, where is
he? He needs to see a nice pair of American tits.
Yeah, he does.
Big Al knows what we're talking about.
Hey, aren't you?
What's the password?
Hey, Frank.
Password.
Is that guy with your
trailer park?
Who's that?
The English
trailer park. Big guy, the song man.
Is this song guy? Can you hook up with him?
How?
Yeah,
Debbie's friends with Metallica's sound man, Big Mick, whatever.
Yeah, right.
And his buddy was
How old are you? By the way, how's Debbie working on this shit? Because this is like our first manager, isn't it?
I asked you three fucking
questions. No, Scott Burns is our first manager.
Oh, well, I thought he wanted to manage you, but you never
went. No, he did. He did for a couple months, but... She's killer, man. She's killer.
Do you want to see my ID?
We're jamming.
Yes, we take IDs on this bus.
All
right. You have to be 28 to smoke cigarettes outside. No.
Shit.
Yeah, right.
Zoom, 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 zoom,
zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom,
zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom,
zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom, zoom,
it's 11 o'clock.
We play at 11:24, 11:25.
It's all a lie because everything's been fucking postponed.
We've probably got.
So what's up the video camera, Jeremy?
How much, man? Just fucking let it roll, man.
I might break it, man, by accident.
Whoa, wait.
Keep it on my face for too long, and things gonna shatter.
Watkins, look.
Don't worry, man. You guys can sell it and make some money.
That's right.
Yeah.
We're gonna fucking freeze it.
I busted the fucking camera.
We're gonna freeze it and make a fucking photo.
Alright, who's everyone's
it's gonna be our
for?
Next album cover.
What? Voting for?
Yeah.
Myself.
Jerry Brown.
Nobody else.
Very good. Thank you very much.
Trevor Perez. Put it this way. Politics sucks, and I don't pay attention.
Well, you have to vote for someone. Come on.
Bullshit. Yeah. Bollocks. I say bullshit.
Seating it off.
Anyway,
all right. Hamilton.
All right, go ahead.
What?
What?
Last final.
You're gonna say something about Debbie and the women.
Debbie
and the boss. A bone ass.
Excuse me.
They don't like.
Remember, you said Debbie's like.
Huh?
Huh? Holy shit.
Who?
You just forgot, man?
Acid trip.
I remember your manager was just on here. She left.
Yeah, there's no women allowed on our bus.
Yeah, why? Maddie. Why is she?
Whoa. All right.
She your mom?
Because they're too studly. Too studly. Wait, they're just too studly.
All right, prime example.
You're not allowed to be a woman. You're a girl.
Yeah. Like I said, no like girls women, on the bus.
No girls on the bus.
Right. Women, on the other hand.
Get it on in the course.
Sure.
Yeah, I don't understand.
But girls,
damn,
you're not allowed on it.
It's
a rule. It's a rule.
Sure.
You don't get on the bus unless you suck dick.
What time is it?
Flick, huh?
It's just 12 a o'clock? Fucking joke.
Wait, you gotta get this good.
Jesus, you look like our singer here, man. He does that shit good.
Does he?
I get up.
He wipes it too?
He wipes it on the lens.
Oh, he does? Well, wait, let me just, I gotta fucking be like that. Come on.
Shit.
Are you intimidated?
That's basically how I feel.
In Canada, he put a fucking football up his nose.
A football?
Yeah.
And let it hang there?
Yeah.
Ew, that's fucking dead.
He was digging my...
Excuse me? Like the hey, you guys want to smell some black love?
And he tried to touch it.
Yeah, right here.
I smell black love.
Damn, black love.
Fired up.
Yo, literally, that's the name of this kind of incense, man. It's good, though.
Freeze. Dude, all I know is I got
bathroom, yeah.
Right there, Kai, isn't it?
Yeah, go for it.
Fire up that black blood.
Oh, fucker's sure. Running. The fucker's running.
Oh, really, is it?
Yeah.
Is it really running?
No, I don't like
it. Hey, Jeremy,
give it a good...
How you doing, Jeremy? Jeremy, if you could see this.
What? Oh, shit.
Keep it rolling, man.
It's got a stain on the front of his legs. Oh,
is this video running still?
Here's the closest thing you'll ever see me wearing the shoes.
I don't smell any dope. Hey, porno, I'll give you $10 if you break this video camera right now.
Wow.
He's not hard up for money.
What? Bottle of Jackson.
Alright.
Fucking deep. Yo, I'm down with Jax.
Thanks, man.
Jax is my friend.
Alright. Okay, guys, we gotta throw everybody off here because this guy's going off pretty quick. Cannibal just finished.
I'll see you.
Be cool, man. I'll see you
on the stage. Oh, Frank.
Thanks for the kiss, man. Thanks for the kiss. I really appreciate it.
The tongue. Hey, you got a lighter?
No.
They can hang on the
ground.
Hey, I'm telling you.
Hey, what was your name again?
Yeah, it's very nice.
What was your name again?
Lisa.
Oh, okay, I just want a reminder to myself. So,
dude, I guess we're gonna cruise then. So that's the.
So Jeremy, what did you think of the whole aspect of today's show?
I thought everything was cool. I love suffocation shit. I couldn't hear anything on stage. It's like playing, you know.
It's like playing if you're doing acid or something.
Right, you know. It's like all you can hear is like one instrument and that's it, you know.
Yeah.
The crowd likes it, but on stage you're fucking hating.
Fucking little whore. She goes, I want to be in the
boat. You ever felt like this before?
Took him for a tour. She's like,
yeah, a lot.
I've been to Wild West.
Fucked up right now.